Our next match is an X Division match. Now entering the ring, weighing in at 165 pounds from parts unknown, the Predator.
Oh,
no, Joey seems to be...
Oh, going for a pudding snack or something there. Oh, no, it's a kid.
Let's see if we put some muscle behind it and actually smoke some.
Yeah. It'd be nice to see it.
Misses.
Misses a chest right on his sternum.
That was absolutely devastating. It looks like it just absolutely crushed Joey's sternum.
Right on the shove his collarbone right into his stomach.
Joey's trying to get up. Trying to send him up for help. Shot right to the face.
But he gets no help from the leader of the garbage can. Wait a minute, is that not the garbage can of death, really?
It is a garbage can of death, but it might be separate, actually. We sold that on eBay for $4,000. Massive DDT under the chair. But both men actually aren't really giving us a lot. They're hitting each other, you know, hitting each other with big moves with, you know, weapons and whatnot, but as for, you know, another team count, these things just
don't happen. No. I'm waiting for a truck to fall on both of them, maybe.
Be a quick count. We go, Joey getting a choke.
Strangulation. Everybody likes strangulation. Maybe a little neck snappy. Very good. Very good.
Hopefully he pulls out some sort of, like, sharp object or something. I heard his lower back. Looks like Joey lost his breath for a second there. I hope he doesn't get too hurt because he's got to ride his big neck over his upper jaw.
Let's roll.
He throws
your
predator in the back. Massive kick into the back of the predator
after the head. That was a fast kick. Ooh, right to the head.
Uh-oh, this doesn't look healthy. I don't know what Joey's doing.
He's up to the second knees.
I'm actually proud of a little bit. Predator still has something in
the tank. Wait, you went for the hot shot pin. You can't go for the hot shot pin this early in the game. You gotta make sure that there's blood coming out of his ears before you do something like the hot. Oh, crazy.
That's one step closer to getting some blood.
That would be good.
Another two count, Pat and PWX 2 count. That's right. And everybody wants to see that. Oh, there's some cookie sheet right there. I can see a cookie sheet.
I see
a
cookie sheet. I hope he's next to the Cheetos. I
hope he grabs a cookie sheet.
He's got the pizza pan. Alright. The pizza pan of scrutiny. Wait, is that like a bongo?
Papers and riding his BMX all day. Really hurt his
back.
Trying to work over Predator's ankle. Maybe he should die on it next.
Yeah, that would be the best.
Garbage can of death lit on it with the chair. No way, because there could see quick on his ankle.
I'm not hurting his ankle.
Oh, he switched up. He's working on the ankle for the head. He's
apparently, I heard that Joey Reed's at a first grade level.
A first grade level, that's it.
He's into the yellow set of books right now. Oh, yeah.
Right.
He's another team now.
I see he's putting in his Velcro shoes for some races. I wonder who did the typing for him.
I think his mom was backstage earlier.
Oh, was she? Yeah, she's a great girl. Yeah. Well, he's going outside for some more. Wait, what is this?
This is slap off the door.
That's from my closet, man.
From your closet?
I thought that was, that's my closet door, man.
I thought that was familiar. Yeah. Now we're going to see your stash inside your closet.
Well, now everyone can get my stash. I mean, Rick.
You didn't say stash.
I did not say stash.
Stash of Legos.
That's right, my Legos.
Slide closet door set up in front of two chairs. Setting up some kind of
awkward Star Wars.
Speaking of Legos, Joey looks like he's still at his building stage.
Oh my goodness, no. Please, no.
Cost you 50 cents.
No! It's 35 cents.
So I don't know how you're gonna replace a prized piece of position.
It was an antique, man. Can't find that crap anymore.
You know, you're just gonna have to go back down to Mexico and pick yourself up another one. What's going on? I haven't been paying attention here.
No, I've just seen splinters flying in my bullets and guns just went down the toilet.
Well, it's a good thing that I have glasses on. I could have got a splinter right in the eye. Oh, this is so good. Dropping off the chair, ladies and gentlemen. Door reveal, pulling all the stops.
One of the most improper uses of a sitting utensil I've ever seen.
I think Joey should pull out the BMX bike underneath
that. I think so, yes.
What's he looking for now?
Oh my god.
He's gonna go measure up his opponent.
He's got 2 meter steps.
2 meters of hand and across the back.
That's 1 meter of
pain. See, no wonder we don't have proper equipment in our schools nowadays.
Exactly. Jerks like these come in and they steal chalk and they steal all this stuff and they beat each other with it.
What's next? Is he gonna get out dirty chalkboard erasers and smack across his face or something?
Right up against the titanium steel post.
Titanium steel.
Yes.
Skull and wood.
Exactly.
Deadly combination.
That's right.
Fans want Joey to take him out.
We need to put this baby
to rest.
Screams of pain.
Is he spitting up blood yet?
Not yet.
Well, I know it's hard to go with the effort, but... Well, then I stagger back in the ring.
Oh, no.
The predator has what's left of the meter stand.
Another meter right to the head. Very conflicting. Shattered in that by
your What are your chances of you thinking of him stabbing him with it right now? I'd like to see some stabbing. Don't see that enough in wrestling.
No, no stabbing in the dungeon.
You know, I was surprised with the spot by the door, actually, but
yeah, so it was a good use of furniture.
You know what? I think Harry Potter has a split of his pants. He does, seriously.
No, that's not possible.
Uh-oh, here's a cookie sheet.
Oh, no.
Our favorite weapon.
Something. Oh,
what the hell is this? Not only good for cookies, you can also knock somebody out with it.
That's right.
What if we put some crystal on it, like some air or something, so it's non-stick?
You get that on you, fool. What do you think?
Oh, that's true. Is that the
exactly.
Work him over. Sit him. Yeah, maybe he's gonna talk to him about all this violence and aggression.
Oh, that was a good one.
Stand up on the top rope.
This will be worse.
Oh. Almost lost his power before he pulled out of it.
The Sheriff Rainey, the new Joey's pelvic bowl.
For Joey. Oh, dude. Stop it. It's over.
When did you die already?
You know what? Let's just go. Going after his ACL, trying to, cripple the poor predator.
That's terrible.
Oh, smack a predator right in the face. Look at all the dents in that chair. It's seen a lot of loose. Two count here, Potter. You can get the two count again.
Close the door!
Harry Potter, come on.
Let's make a little bit. Now everybody's going to totally be able to save their closet.
Exactly.
Seriously. Where do these guys get this stuff? Do they have greater permit or something?
They have to use the bathroom down there for an hour.
See, that's why you don't let them in your house with a screwdriver.
Oh, yeah, that's not good.
I wonder where this closet door is going to come out. You know, the funny thing is, I'm more interested by the door than I am actually by the match.
So am I. This is my crap, you know? It's being smashed here, so...
Hopefully they don't bring out your power ways.
Don't you dare.
So he's still 0-3, you know, he should try to take advantage and pick up his first victory here. Oh, he's just like a
grouper.
Where did he come from? The Delhi 519.
The Delhi 519, really?
Delhi stuff!
Oh, massive leg drop. They want to see something done. This is a drop kick.
Too bad for Joey.
Where's the match?
So you're probably going for the double count.
Come on, Joey. Come quick.
Four. 5. 6.
What is this ref doing counting? Seriously, it's like the first record we've had that can count for 3.
I know, this is the first one who actually did his job that decently right.
I think we should give him a raise. You know what, speaking of raise, did you get approached by those union guys outside?
Oh yeah. And I said, union, are those people stinking union?
Come on, Joey!
And I guess,
oh yeah, where the hell did Joey go?
I was too busy reading my union paper from the local announcer for
Oh, yeah. Who needs that crap,
you know, we should go on strike. We have to keep announcing matches like this. I think I'm
just going to leave. I'm only getting 35 cents an hour. 35 goodness.
Oh, here we go with McDonald's tray.
McDonald's over there. The McDonald's tray is a lethal weapon.
It is pretty lethal. You know, you could get hit in the eye with salt or...
Exactly. There's enough salt to throw salt on you. It's like rumors.
You know what? At the rate you're going, I'm probably going to get the match with cholesterol poisoning all the time.
Oh,
look at that. That was crazy. That
was the most intense move I've seen. Someone has
to be dead over that. Okay, let's call for again.
He's signed and delivered. Put him away.